Hello and welcome back to the technology forecasting for strategic decision making. I hope you're having a good time. This is the second quiz of the second video that you have seen. This is the quiz that it's a self-test quiz on the series of videos that we, Professor Dimitri and I, really enjoyed and learned from these set of videos. So we shared it with you so that you could learn it too. This sort of self-test quiz. Okay, so I have two objects with me. I'll show you the first object. This is a, you would have guessed by now, what is this? What does it look like? If you can look at it carefully, it is, yes, you guessed it right, it is a power bank. A power bank used to power, I'm not going to give you the answer for that. So it's a power bank, that's what we call it. Okay, you can, now your job is to write the two functions of the power bank. Okay, there are two functions. If you can get one at least, that'll be great, that you're good. If you get both of them, you're outstanding. Okay, so go ahead and list the two functions of the power bank. Okay, so that's the first object. The second object is this bottle. Actually, in India it's iconic, you will know what this is, but we will take it as a bottle. Okay, now your job is to come up with the function of that object as well, which is a bottle, a blue color bottle. Okay, so this is going to be your quiz. Again, this is a self-test, no evaluations for this, primarily to refresh your concepts on what you learnt in the video. Okay, okay, you can pause it. I'm going to reveal the answer in a bit. Okay. Alright, so the answer now, the power bank had two functions. One was to convert the electrical energy and store it in the form of chemical energy. So that was the first function, convert electrical energy. So that's what it talks about, converting one form of energy into another. So we use the input, that is electrical energy, is converted into chemical energy and stored in this power bank. So that was the first function. The second function is, of course, converting the chemical energy back into electrical energy and giving it to the devices that need it. Okay, so you charge it, your devices, based on this. So that's the second function. So you've got them, give yourself a pat on the back and yippee for you. If not, well, there are things to learn. Okay, so the second object, this has one function, to store liquid inside the container, inside the walls of the container, to store the liquid. So that's the function. So here we are not converting energies, but here we are storing. It's a function that we have. So the input is, in this case, it's an oil that goes inside, stored, coconut oil to be precise. Coconut oil is stored inside the bottle and it stays that way. Of course, you can always also get it out through the the lid that is on top. Open it, you can get it out as well. So though, that is the function of the bottle. So that's the answer to that. Okay, so see you in the next module. Thank you so much.